Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am eating rigatoni pasta and meatball, just one. So this is part of the start of what I was saying about trying to eat more food made at home. I've been eating so much commercial food and junk food, so I told myself I had to take a little bit of time off from all that crazy stuff, but I promise that I will be starting again to have, I guess, more interesting dishes. I don't want to bore you guys too much, but at the same time, you guys can kind of see what I eat and how I live on in day-to-day life, kind of, I guess. So, I'm really hungry. I have some Parmesan cheese that I'm gonna put on top. Staying fit and being able to eat these huge bladders of food, like big dessert and stuff. I still have not figured out that secret. I feel like I gained 5 pounds just watching it. So good. Thank you.